So here's some guidance to one of the most amazing, if not the most amazing blues solos ever. It's my personal favorite. It's Jeff Healey's version of ZZ Top's Blue Jean Blues. You might know Jeff Healey. He's a guitarist in the movie Roadhouse. He was blind and he played the guitar more from this side, using all of his fingers and his thumb. So there's some, well, an unusual placement of notes sometimes, so it's not easy to replicate it from this part here. But what I found is that there is not really good information on like other solos, famous guitar solos on the net. So I think if you're looking to get some info on this specific sound of his, I've done some research, and I think if you look into the riff, it's really played at breakup or slowly even above breakup. I have a compressor on, I have a flanger on. First I thought it was a chorus, but I think he really used a flanger if you listen closely to how it sounds like. And so I just go into my Marshall. I put it into one of the overdrive drive channels, but then again, not too much input for the, let's say, cleaner part. I'm here in the bridge position, of course, on the neck position, and I don't change that, even though he might. But I think to the effects, the sound is thin enough. I don't want it any more screaming than it is already. If I go into the actual solo section, I put on a Tubescreamer and a Wah, and there is enough pushing at this stage. So let's just dive into this beautiful solo. Links below. To the original. I mean, this is just a tribute. I'm not anywhere close to play like Jeff Healey, to be honest, but it's just really a fun solo, and you learn really a lot about sound, about how to get your guitar scream, and it's really amazing. So take your time, Google it up on the original.
Bye.